The TRACE program is an acronym that starts for Target Responsibility for Alcohol-Connected Emergencies. It's essentially a program designed to collaborate with local law enforcement partners and the local DA's office when there's an incident occurring that involves fatality or serious bodily injury, and there's a licensed location involved. So essentially what we try to do is source back the location of alcohol involved in that incident and determine if it was served irresponsibly.